Hi guys, welcome to my channel, and for today's video, I am going to make a quick tutorial on how to reset your BIR Fullest validation module if you have forgotten your username and password. Meron kasi nag-comment kahapon, and ano daw gagawin kapag invalid yung username or yung password, siguro nakalimutan niya, and madali na naman siya. I-uninstall mo lang, re-reinstall mo lang yung app, and then pwede ka nang gumawa ng bagong account. Pwede na rin naman yung mas mabilis, meron ka lang i-delete na files, and then pwede ka nang gumawa ng panibagong username. Yun. I'm gonna show you yung pag-delete ng login details. But before that, please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel. Okay, so start tayo. May mga times talaga na nakakalimutan natin yung username at password, lalo na hindi naman natin ito madalas gamitin. Quarterly lang tayo, quarterly tayo nagsasabit ng SOUT, so hindi natin siya talaga nagagamit. And hindi naman din nakastore yung login details mo. So, kailangan tatandaan mo talaga kung ano yung na-generate mong username nung unang ginamit mo tong application na to. So, ang gagawin mo pag invalid yung username, i-close mo yung app na yan, and then punta ka sa local disk. And then, hanapin mo yung BIR alpha list na files. And then, pagka-open mo yon, punta ka sa data. And then, sa data, scroll down mo lang, and then meron kang hahanapin na files. Scroll down, and then yung CDX file and DBF file sa baba, i-delete mo lang yon para mabura yung login details mo. And then close mo yan, and then balik ka sa alpha list. Pwede ka nang mag-generate ng pwede ka nang gumawa ng panibagong username. So, para hindi nyo makalimutan, isulat nyo sa notepad or sa notebook mo or sa phone, yung notes mo sa phone, para kapag maglalagin ka, open mo lang yon. Okay, so sana nakatulong sa inyo tong video na to, and kung meron kayong tanong about taxes for self-employed, I have made tutorials on how to file your income tax or percentage tax and about certificate of registration for self-employed. Check nyo lang iba kong videos. And kung meron kayong tanong, just leave a comment. And kapag alam ko yung sagot, magre-reply naman ako. Thank you, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Until my next video. Bye!